You just heard shots fired at shorebirds in a shooting swamp on the French island of Guadeloupe. At this site, two whimbrels were shot last year. The two birds, named Machi and Goshen, were outfitted with satellite transmitters by William and Mary biologists Brian Watts and Fletcher Smith. The killing of these birds initiated an uproar heard across the Atlantic by the French National Hunting and Wildlife Agency, who implemented new regulations this year and promises more.